And now Philip will lead us in our prayers of the people.
Keeping all our hearts and minds open, let us pray to the Lord, responding, Lord, hear our prayer. We ask you, Lord, to look across the world and bring peace. Peace where nations who should be harmonious are in disagreement. Peace where communities who should be brothers and sisters in arms are in conflict. And peace where families which should be harmonious are disjointed. Where there is disagreement in our world, Lord, we ask you to lead people to choose reconciliation. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. We ask you, Lord, to give grace to the leaders of our church and all religions, so that they may provide us with both guidance and spirituality, that we may listen to and heed their words, and by doing so, show compassion, charity, and kindness. We ask you, Lord, to look down on our hurting world and give guidance and wisdom to the political leaders. Help them, Lord, to show empathy, promote tolerance and encourage justice, and for our leaders to acknowledge that people always have more in common than they have differences. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. We pray for help for all those who are suffering from the effects of hurricanes, earthquakes, floods, droughts, or fires. In particular this week, for all those who are in the path of Storm Isaias. We also ask you, Lord, to comfort all those who are still affected by previous hurricane seasons. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. We ask you, Lord, to help ease the pain and distress of those in our community and all those known to us who are ill or who are suffering, either from the coronavirus or other illnesses, and for all those who care for them, their families and healthcare workers. In particular, we pray for Brooke LaCour and Larry O'Donnell. We also pray for all those people who on this day have no one else to pray for them. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. We ask you to hold in your hands, Lord, all those who have recently departed and those lost loved ones who have an anniversary or birthday at this time. In our own community, we pray for the family and friends of Gabby Charneau, Lucy Day, Mary Stackelborough, and my mother, Valerie. May their souls rest in peace. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. Let us now take time to say in silence all the thoughts and prayers deep within our own hearts. For all these silent prayers, let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, hear the prayers of your people and what we have asked faithfully. Grant that we may obtain effectually to the glory of your name, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Let us confess our sins against God and our neighbor. Most merciful God, we confess that we have sinned against you in thought, word, and deed, by what we have done and by what we have left undone. We have not loved you with our whole heart. We have not loved our neighbors as ourselves. We have not loved ourselves as we ought. We are truly sorry and we humbly repent. For the sake of your Son, Jesus Christ, have mercy on us and forgive us, that we may delight in your will and walk in your ways, to the glory of your name. Amen. Almighty God, have mercy on you, forgive you all your sins through our Lord Jesus Christ, strengthen you in all goodness, and by the power of the Holy Spirit, keep you in eternal life. Amen. May the peace of the Lord be always with you.
peace.